My name is Enrique Aceves, as I will be your instructor for the next 16 weeks. I'm an accountancy lecturer here at Universidad Anahuac at the Cancun Campus. This five-module course coded CON 2401 is the second having as prerequisite for this one, the CON 1402. Upon completion of this course, you will gain a good understanding of the importance of managerial accounting, or also known administrative accounting, for your professional careers as future managers or leaders in your area or field of expertise. There are weekly live sessions via Zoom. They will be taped for your review if you are unable to attend the live session, but attendance is obligatory. Please see your course material for schedules. As far as office hours, I will be available Monday through Friday from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Please email me in advance so that I can plan accordingly for the number of students attending the office hours. As far as required course materials, there is only one. Everything else will be provided by the course material. The book is Introduction to Managerial Accounting from McGraw-Hill, text or ebook. You must purchase the book, which is really a requirement for the homework as part of the grading. So as far as course grading, there's really two key components. There's a video lectures, quizzes, and assignments each week, which must be completed by every Sunday night. And the midterm exam, which is a time exam, which covers modules 1 and 2. And then a final exam, which is a cumulative time exam covering modules 1 through 5. Also, there's a financial analysis, which really kind of a capstone project in module 5. But finally, there's a learning engagement piece degrading, which involves live sessions, forums, and mixed language group activities. Next, we're going to policies and core support. First of all, as far as the honor code, we take obviously the academic integrity and honesty very seriously. Any student who is seen violation is subject to the code penalties, which can include severe levels such as course failure and dismissal. We will also discuss more about ethics during our module 5. As far as communication, if you have any technical or rightspace issues during my course, please email me as soon as possible. So let's go into the tips to succeed in my course. First thing you have to do is purchase the book. I suggest to buy the ebook. I do that as soon as possible. With that material, I've read the book, I've watched the video lectures, and I've completed the course server quizzes before the live sessions. That's very important. Please check the syllabus for the live session schedule. Next, I want you to attend the live sessions, which will include key concepts, reviews, active learning with lots of exercise and problems in key dates. So please be prepared. You'll get much more out of those live sessions if you are. Next, then you need to complete your homework, which is due each Sunday night, 11:59 p.m. at Central Standard Time. I would recommend you do not cram for my exams. You must be well prepared as they are timed exams, which cover any material or either a book, the videos, homework, etc. And I strongly recommend you get to know your classmates and your group members. It's probably one of the most effective learning tools, especially in an online class. I also suggest you keep up the readings and assignments. If you are having problems keeping it up, please contact me by email, which we have our emails provided in the syllabus. So as a final wrap up, good luck on my CON 2401 course. And I look forward to sharing my accounting knowledge and experience with you over the next 5 modules. I also look forward to our discussions of the Chapter 1 material during our first live session. Well, see you soon.